1. Pow H5 Active Noise Cancelling Headphones. If you're looking for versatile wireless over-ears that have active noise cancelling under $50, get them Pow H5. They're fairly well built for the price, are reasonably comfortable, and have a physical control scheme that's easy to use. They can fold up into a more compact format, come with a great hard carrying case, and provide great value for their price overall. The Pow H5 sound decent for entry-level headphones. They have a 12-hour battery life and can provide audio while charging or be used completely passively when the battery is dead. They can also connect to two devices simultaneously, which is great if you want to remain connected to your work PC and smartphone at the office. Although the Pow H5 isolate more noise than most over-ear headphones without active noise cancelling, their ANC isn't as strong as that of some more expensive models we've tested. That said, they're the best in their price range and provide an all-round satisfactory listening experience. 2. Skullcandy Grind Bluetooth Wireless On-Ear Headphones. If you're looking for wireless on-ears that provide great value, get the Skullcandy Grind. They have a comfortable fit that don't clamp onto your head as firmly as other on-ears we've tested. They're well built with a sturdy metal frame and have a minimalist aesthetic that should be pleasing to most. The Skullcandy Grind sound decent and should be alright for most music genres. They have a good 15-hour battery life and can be used passively when the battery runs out. They have both an integrated and an inline microphone, so you can even use them wired with your console controllers to chat with your friends while gaming with less latency. Unfortunately, like most on-ear headphones that don't have active noise cancelling, they don't isolate well in noisy environments, so they won't be the best headphones for frequent commuters. They also leak a bit higher at volumes, which may be slightly distracting to those around you, and they don't fold, so they're not as compact as some other on-ears we've tested. However, for the price, they deliver a well-rounded listening experience that provides good bang for your buck. 3. Lensultan Audio T2 Hi-Fi 2DD Double Dynamic Drive-In Earphone Bass DJ Metal Headphones. If you prefer the fit of in-ear headphones and the simplicity of a wired connection, get the TIN Audio T2. They're very well-built wired in-ears that come with a braided detachable cable. If ever the cable breaks, you can replace it instead of having to repurchase the earbuds all over again. They're portable, breathable headphones and come with silicone and foam tips to help you find a perfect fit. The TIN Audio T2 have a very straightforward design and don't have a microphone or any controls. They're plug-and-play headphones that are great if you just want things to work without having to fumble around with instructions. They're also a good choice if you like to watch videos on your laptop or smartphone, since their wired connection ensures virtually no latency, so what you see will match what you hear. Although the TIN Audio T2 are decent for a variety of music genres, they may not be ideal for more bass-heavy music since they're lacking a bit in bass. They're best suited for more vocal-centric genres like pop or indie rock. They're also not the most comfortable in ears we've tested, but if you don't mind their fit, they're solid wired earbuds for less than $50. 4. Corsair HS50 Stereo Gaming Headset Discord Certified Headphones. If you want a versatile pair of wired over-ear headphones under $50 and are also a gamer, get the Corsair HS50. They're comfortable, well-built gaming headphones that use a 1/8 of an inch TRS connection, which means they're compatible with not only video game console controllers but also most smartphones and tablets too. The Corsair HS50 sound very good and are well suited to not only video game soundtracks and effects, but also a wide range of music genres as well as audiobooks and podcasts. They have a good boom microphone and their cable is 6 feet long, which gives you plenty of room if you're gaming or listening to music from your PC. Unfortunately, their bass response is inconsistent between various ear shapes, head sizes, and facial features, like whether you wear glasses or have long hair. This means that different people may not experience bass the same way with these headphones. If they fit you well, though, they're well-rounded headphones that provide excellent value for their price. 5. Anker Soundbuds Curve Wireless Headphones. If you're looking for portable in-ear headphones but prefer something wireless, get the Anker Soundbuds Curve. The earbuds feel fairly well built for their price and they have a stable yet breathable fit. They're good for sports and are decent for office use or commuting as well. The Anker Soundbuds Curve have a bass-heavy sound that's well-suited to hip-hop and or EDM, but still sound balanced enough to be suitable for pop or rock music. They have a 13-hour battery life and they can recharge within 90 minutes, which is great. They're also quite comfortable since they don't enter the ear canal as deeply as typical in-ears, however, this also means they don't isolate as well in noisy conditions. They have great leakage performance, though, so if need be, you can increase your volume a bit to block out more noise without bothering those around you. All things considered, the Anker Soundbuds Curve are fairly well built in ears and provide great value for their price.